organic learning.
Hey everybody, how's it going out there? Today we've got 12 awesome street vehicles. Let's take a look. Okay, first off, let's get going with this one right here. You guys know what this is? Yeah, this is a car. Now, where would we be without a car? They come in all different sizes and shapes and colors. This one's called a Mini Cooper. It's really cool. It's kind of like a sparkly blue. This is so neat. It has four wheels on the bottom, a steering wheel inside, so you can take the car to the right, you can take it to the left, or you can keep it real straight. And it's got an ignition switch where you put the key, you turn it, and the car starts up. Now, some cars that are a little bit newer, all you have to do is push a button like that and the car will start right up. This car is really cool and it's super zippy and fun. Vroom, 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 vroom. All right, I'm parking that car right over there. Check this out. Anybody know what this is? Oh yeah, this is a minivan. Now, lots of families like to drive a minivan. They're really great because they got so much space. Check out this cool sliding door. You got one on the left. If I turn it over here, you got one on the right. Look, hey, how's it going? You can see all the way through. That's really great. This is big enough to hold up to 7 kids. Are there 7 kids in your family? Hey, I tell you what, that's a lot of kids. You got big windows in the side and in the back, and sometimes they even have little video screens that drop down so you can watch movies. That's pretty cool. This here is a minivan. Brum, bum, 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 bum. Next up, you guys. Oh, I love this one. This is a pickup truck. Look at this thing. Shiny and red. It's got chrome wheels, 4 big old tires, and great suspension so it can go over tough terrain. This is really, really awesome. When you need to haul something big like a bicycle or a refrigerator or something big like that, you put it in the back of a pickup truck. Now, just like a car, it still has 2 rows of seats, the front and the back, so you can still get a lot of people in there. These pickup trucks are great for hauling just about anything you can find because you can just fill up the back here. This is a really cool pickup truck. I like this a lot. Brum, bum, 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 bum. Okay, next up, does anybody know what this is? This is really cool. This is called an SUV, or that stands for Sport Utility Vehicle. But everybody just says SUV. It's a lot faster and a lot easier to say. I bet some of you guys have these in your family. And yeah, as you can see, these things are really cool. This one's called a Range Rover. That looks pretty fancy. It's got a cool front grille and neat headlights. Wow, and I like the blue on this one. This is really, really sharp. SUV is a great vehicle for driving through mud and snow if you want to go skiing or maybe go to the lake or something like that, or just maybe going to soccer practice or baseball practice. Look at those wheels spin. Really, really cool. That's an SUV. Okay, you guys, check out this next one. This is so cool. This is a city bus. Wow. Now, this is part of the Tayo the Little Bus TV series, and as you can see, this is a very happy bus. Check this out. On the side, the doors open right up, whoosh, and you can just hop on the bus and take a seat in one of the many rows that they have right here on the bus. You can relax, and this bus will take you wherever you need to go, maybe to work, go shopping, or just hang out with some friends. This is a really happy bus. That is a city bus. Okay, next up, raise your hand if you know what this one is. Absolutely, this is a school bus. Yeah, I bet a lot of you guys take a school bus to school. Now, do you know why a school bus is yellow? Because yellow is a really bright color that everyone notices, so it helps keep the bus very safe and very visible to everyone else. So you don't have to worry and you can just relax and talk with your friends on the way to school. And look, this school bus, the driver is Snoopy. Snoopy! That's awesome. Check this out, you guys. This is such a cool car. This is a police car. Yeah, absolutely. It says police right on the side there. And this is part of Tayo, the Little Bus TV series. This is a very happy police car. Now, if you've ever seen a police car zoom by with its lights on and its sirens wailing, you know that the police officers are hurrying to capture a bad guy or help someone in need. Police officers are definitely our heroes, and these are really, really cool cars. Check it out. See you, police car. Wow, next up, you guys, this is so cool. You know what this is? This is a garbage truck. Now, when we take the trash out, we know that a garbage truck will pick it up and carry all of our trash to the landfill. Now, the trash goes in the back right here, and then when the garbage truck gets to the landfill, it opens this first part, then it tilts it, and all the garbage comes right out here. And that's really cool, see? That's where all the stinky garbage goes. Yeah, and if we didn't have a garbage truck, man, our streets would be pretty messy. This is a very cool garbage truck. Okay, next up, everybody. This is maybe my most favorite one in the group today. This is a fire truck. Wow. And this is part of Tayo, the Little Bus TV series. And as you can see, this is a very happy fire truck. Now, with flashing red lights and loud sirens, these fire trucks race to help people in danger. Now, fire trucks are as big as school buses, and they carry these hoses and ladders. Just look at this. The ladder can extend so it can reach to the top of buildings, and you've got the hose here so it can spray water and put fires out. This thing does so many different things in one, and they're very important to have. These fire trucks, they keep us safe. Right, fire truck? Oh yeah, hey, we appreciate it. That's a fire truck. Okay, next up, you guys. You know what this is? This is a really cool street sweeper. Yeah, so neat. Now, this is also part of Tayo, the Little Bus TV series. As you can see, it's a very happy street sweeper. And we would need a lot of people with brooms to do all the work that a street sweeper does. It spins these brooms very, very fast to sweep the dirt off of our streets and parking lots and keep them very clean and looking very beautiful. This is a really cool street sweeper. Okay, next up, everybody, this is such a cool vehicle. This is an ambulance. Yeah. And this is part of Tayo, the Little Bus TV series, so this is a very happy ambulance. How you doing, buddy? Has anybody ever seen one of these before? It's so cool. It carries medicine and has a bed in the back, just like a mini hospital on wheels. See the little bed there? Now, it brings trained rescuers called EMTs who help sick or injured patients while the ambulance races to get them to the emergency room. Get out of the way when an ambulance is coming through. That is an ambulance. Okay, everybody, check out this last really, really cool one. You know what this is? Oh, yeah. This is a tow truck. And it is also part of Tayo, the Little Bus TV series. So it is a really, really happy tow truck. It's got a lot of cool lights on the top that flash and blink, so you know it's coming your way. Now, if your car breaks down, this tow truck can totally help you out. It's got kind of like a giant arm on the back that'll extend up. Then this hand will open. It'll go underneath your car when your car breaks down, lift it up, and it'll take you right to the repair shop so you can get your car fixed. These tow trucks are really, really helpful, and they're really, really cool. That's our last one today, and that's a tow truck. You guys, we went over so many cool street vehicles today. We had cars and garbage trucks and fire trucks. I hope you had a lot of fun, and we will see you next time. Woo!
Organic learning.
Hey, you guys, welcome back, and today we have got some really, really cool street vehicles. Check these guys out. Let's do it. Okay, first up, you guys, this is so cool. This is a motorcycle. Yeah, this motorcycle is so cool. And it's kind of like a bicycle in that it has two wheels, but it's also like a car in that it has a motor right here. So it goes really, really fast. Right, left, right, left. I mean, this thing is really nimble and nifty, and it is so much fun to drive, but watch out. If you're on your motorcycle and it starts to rain, you are gonna get totally wet. You may have to just pop another wheelie. All right, that is a really cool motorcycle. Check out this next one, you guys. This thing is so awesome. This is a sports car. Specifically, this is called a Lamborghini. Can you guys see the little shield right on the hood there? Yeah, this thing was made in Italy, and this was made to go so fast. Look at the wheels. Whoa, come back. Man, look how low to the ground it is. The wind just kind of passes right over, and it's very flashy. It's got a cool green color. It really catches people's attention. And look at the back here. You got all this exhaust pipes where all the exhaust comes out. Man, even when this thing is perfectly still, it still looks like it's going super fast. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Oh, it can turn right and left. I mean, it can turn on a dime. This thing is awesome. This is a really cool sports car. Vroom. Next up, everybody, this one is really cool. Do you know what this is? Yeah, this is a convertible. Now, check this out. Hey, wait a minute. Where'd the roof go? Exactly. Convertibles have the ability to retract their roofs and fold them away right back in here. So you can drive around with the top down, as they say, and get the sun shining on your face or the wind blowing through your hair. These are so much fun, and they're very popular where it's warm, like Florida or California. And if it's gonna rain, you just push a button here in the cabin, the roof will come back, and you'll be protected. Yeah, this is a really cool convertible. All right, check this one out, everybody. This is so cool. You know what this is? This is a Jeep. Yeah, it's a purple Jeep. Now, maybe you've watched like an army movie and you've seen Jeeps in an army movie. That's because the military has been using Jeeps for a really, really long time. And people also love them because Jeeps are so tough. You know, they got these big bumpers and big tires, and they can go over rough terrain and through shallow streams. Yeah, water. Yeah, Jeeps can handle water no problem. And this Jeep has a really cool white roof on it. I like this purple Jeep. Oh, thanks very much. Oh, you're welcome. This is a cool Jeep. Do you guys know what this one is? Here's a hint. Boop. Yeah, it's a mail truck. Now, what could be in the mail truck? I wonder, how about anything? Now, mail truck delivers, you know, mail and packages, and in those packages could be toys. You guys like toys? Oh yeah, I like delivering them. Oh cool. And if it's your birthday, maybe you'll even get a birthday card. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday from the mail truck. Happy birthday to you. Bye, mail truck. Boom! This one is next, and you know what this is? This is a tour bus. This thing is so cool. Has anyone out there ever ridden on a tour bus? Well, I've driven a lot of people. Oh, I bet you have. These things are so neat because they will drive around the country and take a whole bunch of people here on the inside, and you can just see amazing places. And after you store your luggage down here underneath the tour bus, you go inside and relax in one of the big comfy chairs here, and you get to see all the sights. These tour buses are a lot of fun. This is a cool yellow tour bus. Whoa, look at this one. You guys, this is so awesome. This is a double-decker bus. Man, it is even fun to say double-decker bus. A double-decker bus, I'm a double-decker bus. And this one has like animals on the side. It's a Pet World double-decker bus, which makes it even more awesome. Now, this one is so cool because you'll enter the door right here, you'll climb up the spiral stairs to the top of the bus, and then you just got this great way of seeing the whole city as you're going through the streets. Hey, let's go over here. Oh, no, let's go over there. Oh, that's what we do on our double-decker bus. This is a lot of fun, man. This double-decker bus is really cool. I like this one. Double-decker bus. Now, check this one out, you guys. This one is really cool. This is a sightseeing bus. And check it out on the side. Hollywood Tours. Oh, yeah. You know, Hollywood is located in Los Angeles. That's California, USA, and these are so cool. You see these all the time in Los Angeles. They will take people around to see really cool popular theme parks or world famous attractions, or if you're lucky, maybe, just maybe, the really glorious homes where all the celebrities live. Yeah, you guys want to see some celebrities? Let's go, we got a Hollywood tour to do. Look at this, get on the fun bus. Yeah, I bet it's a lot of fun. This is a sightseeing bus. Well, 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 I think everybody knows this one. That's right, this is a taxi. And this taxi is from Tayo, the Little Bus TV series. How you doing, pal? Oh, real good, real good. Oh, that's awesome. Now, these taxis, aside from being a really cool yellow, they will take you wherever you need to go in the city. They know all the streets and all the shortcuts, and they will get you to where you need to go really, really fast. Now, the person that drives a taxi is called a cabbie. Isn't that a cool nickname? Oh, yeah. Hey, it's good to see you. Oh, it's nice seeing you, too. All right, taxi, you're going right over there. Thanks, buddy. Well, look at this one. This is by far our longest vehicle of the day. You guys know what this is? Yep, this is a limousine. This thing is so long. Look at it. It's like a normal car, just stretch. Now up front here is the driver, and the driver of a limousine is called a chauffeur. Yeah, that's a French word. Pretty cool, right? And the doors open way back here, and everybody just kind of piles in. These are so much fun, and they're used for special occasions, like a wedding or graduation, something fun like that, or just a fun night on the town with your friends. You know that when you're in a limousine, you are driving in style. That's a limousine. Okay, everybody, last one of the day, and it is awesome. What is this? Oh, I'll tell you, it's a food truck. Now, sometimes you go to a restaurant, but sometimes the restaurant comes to you. That's right, a food truck is like a restaurant on wheels. And you can get any type of food that you want. This happens to be sushi, which I love. And look, they have a little joke here. This is how we roll, you get it? Sushi rolls, oh boy. But you can get anything, hamburgers, french fries, tacos, fruit, chocolate chip cookies, what? You have any cookies on there? No, only sushi. Oh, okay, no problem. Man, this food truck is awesome. I really recommend trying out a food truck. There you go. See you later, food truck. Hey, you guys, I hope you had fun learning more street vehicles today. I know I did. Thanks so much. We'll see you next time.
Organic learning.
Welcome back, everybody. We have got an awesome assortment of street vehicles today. Whoa, look at all these. Let's jump right into it. All right, first up today, man, this one is so awesome. You guys know what this is? Yeah, this is a skateboard. Check this out. Yeah, it's so cool. This is where you put your feet, and this is called grip tape. And it's real grippy so you don't slip while you're standing on it. Now, skateboards, man, this makes me think of when I was young. I used to ride my skateboard all over town. I just cruise down the sidewalks, and then I put my feet on top like this, and I go, psh. And that's called an ollie, and that's a really, really fun move to do. And some people you'll see, they'll go on a half pipe and they'll go, whoa, whoa, like that, back and forth. Man, that's a lot of fun. These skateboards have tiny little wheels that go super fast. This one has red wheels and a pretty radical design. Look at all that, you got skulls and lightning bolts. Skateboards, man, they're a lot of fun. This is a skateboard. Next up, you guys know what this one is, don't you? Oh yeah, this is a bicycle. Now, raise your hand if you know how to ride a bicycle. I do, yeah, that's awesome. Riding a bike is so much fun. And this one's cool, it's called a BMX bike. It's got really awesome mag wheels right here. And as you see, you just put your feet on the pedals, and as you pedal, it moves the wheel. You put your hands here, these are called the handlebars. My hands are a little big for this, but as you can see, it steers the bike. And then you've got all these really cool foot pegs, couple in the back, couple in the front, so you can do just like radical tricks or pop wheelies and cruise through town. Man, this is really cool. This is a bicycle. Check out this next one, everybody. This is so cool. You guys know what this one is? This is a motor scooter. Yeah. And I'm going in real close. Look whose motor scooter this belongs to. See that right there? Mickey Mouse. Yeah, you guys like Mickey Mouse? Me too. This thing is so cute. And look, for mirrors, it actually has two Mickey Mouse ears. I love it. Oh man, these scooters are so much fun to drive around town. And you know, they're a little bit faster than a bicycle, but not quite as fast as a motorcycle. Oh man, this thing is adorable. This is a Mickey Mouse motor scooter. Next up, you guys, we have got an awesome one. Check this out. You know what this is? Oh yeah, this is a train. But look at this face. This is not any train. You guys know who that is? Yeah, that's Thomas the Tank Engine. How's it going, Thomas? Oh, it's going just fine. Thanks for asking. Oh, you're welcome. Now, trains carry all sorts of things. Cars, coal, furniture. They even carry people. And speaking of coal, that's where all the coal goes to power the train. Isn't that neat? Now, trains are really loud and really strong. And when they rumble through your town, they make a lot of noise. Man, they are so much fun. This is a train. All right, you guys, look at this one. This is so cool. You guys know what this one is? This is a snowplow. Now, when snow blocks the road, it's time for the snowplow to come through with its huge plow and push all the snow out of the way. I'm coming through. I'm going to clear all the snow. Oh, thanks, snowplow. And then out the back here, it sprays salt on the road so that the cars get grip and traction. And this whole part here is filled with salt. Guy sits right up here. It's got some lights on the top. Oh no, snowplow coming right at you. Whoa, back it up, back it up. Snowplows are really important, especially during the winter time. This is a snowplow. All right, you guys, look at this one. Woo! This is a big one, isn't it? This is a car carrier. Wow. Now, have you guys ever wondered how all those brand new cars get to the car dealership? That's right, they use a car carrier. Look how many this one's holding. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, 5 really cool cars. They just drive it up the back here. Some go on top, some go on bottom. The driver of the car carrier sits right up here and he will drive it right to the dealership. Very cool stuff. This is a car carrier. Look at this next one, everybody. I love this one. This is so cool. This is a lifeguard truck. Yeah, looking real cool. And look here on the side, it says San Diego. That's in California. Lifeguard, I love it. Wow, now if you've ever been to the beach, you've probably seen one of these really cool lifeguard trucks before. Now, in an emergency, they'll turn their lights on, they'll honk their horn, and they'll drive over and help out whoever's in trouble. Maybe somebody's having a little trouble swimming or they hurt themselves. The lifeguard truck will go help you out. Now, you see this big surfboard on the top? Isn't that cool? That helps a lifeguard rescue people if they're in the water. This is so cool and I love the red color. This is a lifeguard truck. Next up, you guys. Whoa! What is this crazy thing? Yeah, this is awesome. This is a blimp. Man, and if you've ever been to a football game or a soccer match or a baseball game, you have probably seen a blimp cruising around the stadium like this, just doing laps. These things are so cool. It's actually filled with helium, which helps the blimp float in the air, and down here is where all the people sit. These things are really cool, and oh, we got a blimp! It's coming right at us! Whoa! These are awesome, man. This is a blimp. Okay, you guys, check this one out. Whoa! This one is huge. This is called an articulated bus. Now, sometimes they call this a bendy bus or a slinky bus. You know what I like to call it? An accordion bus, because this part right here reminds me of an accordion. That is so cool. It's basically two buses kind of fused together in the middle here. And people can be in the back and walk to the front, or they can be in the front and walk to the back. The driver's up here, and this kind of bendy part helps it go around tight turns and corners. It's very cool, and it carries a lot of people. Look at the front of this one. It's really neat. It looks like it's a Mercedes bus, and it's got some cool characters on top there. This is an articulated bus. Okay, everybody, last one of the day, and it is an awesome one. You guys know what this is? This is a helicopter. Woo! Cool alert. I want a helicopter. Check out these rotors on the top, man. They spin round and around, and they actually help the helicopter lift straight up. Whoa! Go down, helicopter. Oh, sorry about that. And it can just hover there forever. It can go to the right or the left. It even has a little rotor right there on the back too. Now, this one is so cool. It's made by Kawasaki, and everybody uses helicopters, but especially the police, firefighters, even the military, man. These things are really cool, coming right at you. I like this. This is a helicopter. Okay, everybody, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed all these great street vehicles. I had a lot of fun. I hope you did too. We'll see you next time.
Organic learning.
All right, you guys, check this out. Today we have got some really cool street vehicles. Let's jump right in. Yeah, woo, 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 woo. All right, look at this first one of the day, you guys. This one is awesome. This is a police motorcycle. Woo, woo. Yeah, you ever seen one of these cruising down the streets in your town? These things are so cool. They got lights on the back, lights here on both sides, and check it out. This is where the officer will sit and steer the motorcycle. It moves the wheel. Vroom, 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 vroom. And look at that, right on the front there, it says police. See that? That's so cool. And this particular one is a Honda police motorcycle. And if those bad guys are trying to get away, he's just gonna have to open up the gas and pop a wheelie. Vroom. That's awesome. That's a police motorcycle. Okay, next up, everybody. Oh, yeah. Hey, does anybody out there like bread? You know what this is? This is a bakery truck. Yeah, check it out. Woo! It is full of bread. We got French bread, baguettes, maybe some croissants, or as they say, croissant. And on the side here, it says bonjour, and that means hello in French. And it is so cool. It has these kind of heat lamps at top, keeps the bread warm, and it's cool. It's a yellow front to the bakery truck. Oh man, I could go for some fresh bread right now. This is a really cool bakery truck. All right, check this one out, you guys. This one is so cool. This is a VW bus. And look, it's Bong Bong. Hey Bong Bong, how you doing? I'm doing great. This is from Tayo, the Little Bus TV series. And these VW buses are so cool. You can pack them full of your friends and just cruise around, broom, wherever you want to go. Maybe you've seen these from pictures from a long time ago at a big music concert called Woodstock. These were very popular. This one's adorable. I love Bong Bong. Hey, I love you too. Oh, thank you. That is a VW bus. Hey, everybody, do you hear something? Yeah! This is an ice cream truck. Wow! Ice cream trucks are so cool because, well, they're filled with ice cream. Raise your hand if you like ice cream. I like ice cream. Hey, now in the back here is the ice cream man. He'll take your order and give you whatever you want. Look at the flavors. They got so many. Vanilla, cherry, chocolate, strawberry. You can get a soda pop in different flavors. You can get one scoop or two. This ice cream truck is really cool. It'll drive through your neighborhood. It'll stop at your curb. You run up to it and you tell them what you want. This is an ice cream truck. Whoa, you guys, this one is really interesting. Now check this out. What do these two prongs on the front remind you of? Maybe a fork? Yeah, this is a forklift. It is so cool. Now you'll see a forklift maybe at a warehouse or a construction site or even maybe on a shipping yard. The forklift will drive up to a heavy box. It'll put these prongs underneath it, and then the prongs will go straight up, like that, lift it to wherever it needs to go, and then it'll lower it, and it just goes into reverse, and the box will stay right there. It's really great for lifting heavy things that people can't lift. And maybe if you're lucky, one of the boxes it'll lift will be full of toys. This is a forklift. Whoa, next up, I think by far, this is our biggest one of the day. This is a racing transporter. Radical. Brum, 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 brum. Whoa, buddy. This is so cool because this actually carries race cars inside. Look at that. Carries Formula One cars and Indy cars. I'm gonna open up the back here and show you just how big it is. Look at all the space. Whoa, it goes way in there. You could probably get a couple of race cars in there. And it's got this really cool red and kind of silver. Look at the way the light just bounces right off that. You got a guy up here who drives it around and you have fun driving this? Oh yeah! He gets to go to all the races. Of course he has a good time. That's very cool, and that is a racing transporter. Oh, wow. Check this one out, everybody. You guys know what this is? This is an off-road vehicle. Oh, yeah. These things are so cool. You got big old tires, four of them. You got a big bumper, and it's got some of the engine is sticking out there, an open cockpit so you can feel the wind and the sun on your face. This is awesome if you want to go up like the side of a rocky mountain, or maybe just go over my hand. Oh, go on my hand. I'm okay. And look what it says on the side here. It says Rick's Climbing Adventures. Whoa, well, I gotta meet Rick because I want to go on some adventures. This is so cool. This is an off-road vehicle. All right, you guys, this one is very cool. Has anybody seen this before? This is a Zamboni! A Zamboni! A Zamboni! A Zamboni! Bomboni Boni! It's got a really cool name and a really cool design. Now, if you've ever been to a hockey game or an ice skating rink, you've probably seen a Zamboni. The Zamboni will come out after people have been skating a while and the ice is kind of chewed up, and it'll let a little water out right down here on the bottom. Then it uses this part to smooth it all out, kind of like an iron for clothes. It makes the ice really fast and slick so all the skaters can start enjoying the ice again, and the driver sits here in this cockpit. Is that where you sit and you stay warm? Oh yeah, hopefully it's not too cold. Yeah, this is really cool. This is a Zamboni. All right, you guys, next up, this one is really, really neat. This is a van, but look, this is not just any ordinary van. This is the Mystery Machine from what show? Scooby Doo. What's that? Scooby Doo is gonna come by? You're kidding me.
Roar, roar, everybody.
It's Scooby Doo. What are you doing here?
I just wanted to say a row.
Oh, wow, that is so cool. Scooby-Doo is stopping by to say hello. Thanks, Scooby, that is so cool. Do you guys have fun in the Mystery Machine?
Oh, yes, a lot of fun.
Oh, wow, I bet you guys go on adventures and you just drive around. Do you ever, you know, sit on the top like this?
Sometimes.
What a fun time. Hey, thanks, Scooby, we'll see you later.
Hooray, bye-bye.
Wow, what a special treat. This is the Mystery Machine from Scooby-Doo, and this is a van. Hey, check this one out. I really like this, and I used to ride these when I was younger. This is a quad bike. Now, sometimes you can call the ATV or a four-wheeler, but I tell you what this is for. Driving outside and having a lot of fun. Man, these things go over all kinds of terrain. You can even take little jumps. Bam, bam, bam. And just look, headlights if you want to drive at night down trails or up hillsides. Whoa, come back. Oh, whoa, where are you going? Oh, wow, these are really cool and they go super fast. Of course, you always want to wear your helmet when you're driving on one of these. These are very cool, and this is a quad bike. Okay, everybody, last one for the day, and I really like this one. This, oh yeah, is a tractor. Now, if you've ever been on a farm or driven by one, you've probably seen a tractor before. This one is called a front loader, and they're very handy because it can use this front loader right here in the front, puts it on the ground and it can scoop up some feed or some grains to maybe like feed the cows or the horses that are on the farm. And it'll scoop it right up to the top there, drive it over wherever it needs to go, and then it just goes boop, 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 and all the feed and grain will come right out. They're super strong, and look, it's got these big old tires so it can go anywhere. The driver sits right up here and uses a steering wheel to make the tractor go wherever it needs to go. This particular one is called the John Deere, and you can tell by its green and its yellow coloring. This is so cool. This is a front loader, and this is a tractor. Okay, you guys, that's it for today. We had some awesome street vehicles. I hope you had a great time. I did. I will see you next time.
If you liked our video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and leave a fun comment below. Thanks, everybody.